that's your 30-second timeout. Let's go. Keep battling. You're here to get better.
She reminds the players to win with class and lose with grace.
Neither you're incapable or you're unwilling, and neither of which are good.
The type of person that you are is more important than the type of player that you are.
Katie, why are we walking?
In her 27 years being a coach here, they've won 6 state championships. She's coached for USA basketball for a number of years and won gold medals coaching with that team. I could go on and on. She's got 1,000 awards.
Coach Phillips' legacy goes beyond the awards. It's the time that she's invested in her players.
You're being immersed into this 4-year track in which she wants young women to become empowered women.
She teaches the game of basketball the same way she teaches life skills.
That's Sue's vision.
I was taught from Coach Phillips to make eye contact because that's respect.
Teamwork, persistence, a strong work ethic.
She taught us to put the community first. Those are life skills that go beyond the basketball court.
Her program really made you look inside and you did everything you could do because you wanted to do it for her and for the team.
Sports becomes so effective in teaching life lessons because you're a part of a sisterhood.
I see a lot of players, they evolve into selfless players and they play for their teammates instead of just themselves.
Women are meant to be strong, but also compassionate and loving, and I believe athletics helps bring all of that together.
We're all trying to be the best version of ourselves for the person next to you.
I did not realize at all what Sue was teaching us. Now, being an adult and having 2 children, it's so clear.
She's a true testament to the person I am today.
She's had many opportunities to go coach in college, but here she gets to make a more substantial change in their lives. This program has been her life's work.